Jai Shri Krishna friends, welcome to my health and taste. Today we are going to make a very easy, simple and delicious recipe, which is a no onion, no garlic recipe, that is our chana dal pulao. It can be prepared easily with the ingredients available at home. I hope you like it. But before that, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and make sure you click the bell icon to receive notifications of all the upcoming yummy recipes. So come, let's quickly run through the ingredients first and then we'll see the process. Bay leaves 2, cumin seeds 2 teaspoon, hing or asafoetida 1 teaspoon, cardamom 2 pieces, black peppercorns 10 to 15 pieces, clove or laung 7 to 8 pieces, and chakra phool or star anise 2 to 3 pieces. Then we need 1 cup of washed rice. Please remember, I have not cooked this rice. Then I have taken half cup of chana dal or split chickpea lentil. I have soaked it for 1 hour and it has doubled in size and become 1 cup. Now we have taken 2 tablespoons of ghee and some spices, which is salt, red chili powder, black pepper powder, garam masala powder and roasted cumin powder. These are also spices you can adjust as per your taste. Now in a kadai we will heat the ghee. Then to this we'll add all our dry spices. After adding all the dry spices, we'll stir it a bit. To this we'll add all our powdered spices. Now stir all these spices really well and to this add rice and chana dal, also known as split chickpea lentil, and stir it really well. To this add water. Now this water, I have added 2 cups of water, but it depends on the type of rice that you are using. Then we just have to cover and cook the rice, but just make sure to stir the rice occasionally or else they might burn. Now just serve hot with raita or just simple curd or any gravy that you like. Thanks for watching, hope you like the video. If you like the video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Eat healthy, stay happy. Bye bye.